In today's video, I will talk about hunger on the snake diet. So basically, when I have started the snake diet, at first I did a 72-hour fast, and it was not easy. It was not easy at all. Maybe it was because the weather conditions were hot, and I did snap up my lower back a little bit, but I struggled over these 3 days. I had hunger, I had cravings, I was thinking about food constantly, and it was tough. But after that, at the end of the week and on week number two on the snake diet, I did have less cravings or any at all, and I didn't have that much hunger. Basically, I will share you now the tips that I have found to deal with hunger and with cravings. Now, first of all, is the, you can call it detoxification period. Basically, you were eating your day-to-day foods for a long period of time, and you did eat most likely like junk food and food that is high in calories, high in carbs, high in sugar. So it's very addictive stuff, like candy, fast food, whatsoever. And when you are cutting out everything from your diet and you are fasting, the first few days will be very difficult. So it's not like you are having hunger, you're not hungry. You are basically getting rid of the food addiction that you had, because you are experiencing like withdrawal symptoms. If you are an alcoholic, for example, and you quit alcohol cold turkey, then you also have cravings, but after a few days it gets better and better. So that's also in my case. The first 3 days on the 72-hour fast was difficult, but after that I did refeed and did a dry fast and a fast with snake juice, and it was way more easier. So tip number one is to bear through the first few days to get rid of this food addiction, and it will get easier. Now, tip number two would be keep yourself busy and occupied. Basically, if you are laying in bed all day and you have no activities, time flies by very slowly and you are not eating anything. And if you are on a dry fast, you are also not drinking anything. So it's difficult because time is not moving fast and you are stuck in your thoughts, and most likely you are experiencing cravings, hunger, and you are thinking about food. So that's not an ideal situation, because when you will be constantly thinking about food, then you will not last long until you will relapse and you will just break your fast, because the cravings are so intense, then you have no choice but you will go to the fridge and eat something. So basically, you must occupy yourself. For me personally, what helps is having a full-time job. So I'm going to the office and I'm grinding it out. So 8 hours I'm grinding and I'm occupying myself with work, and I don't need to think about food. I'm only thinking about the work, and time flies by very fast. Then I have the commute back to my home. So already I have spent majority of the time in the day while working in the full-time job. And now comes on tip number three, that when you did get home, get out of your bed, of your couch, and move. You go outside and you take a walk. So you try to get as many steps as possible each day. I'm getting around about 10,000 steps each day. So when I'm moving, I'm walking around the city, I'm not thinking about food. I'm occupying myself. I'm taking this walk, and I'm also burning calories while doing it, and my mind doesn't think about food because I'm moving, I'm occupied, maybe I'm looking at my surroundings, but I'm keeping myself busy. And after that, I return to home and I go strictly straight into bed and I'm sleeping. And then the next day, I wake up and I repeat this process. So, in that fashion, the time goes by very fast and I don't even have time to think about food, and that's why I'm not feeling any hunger or cravings, or very rarely. I try to minimize it. And now the last tip would be is just mindset, your mental attitude. Basically, fat loss is, I would say, all mental when times are tough, and you must be mentally stronger than your body. Your body is craving for food, but you must think logically and you must motivate yourself. If you have a lot of fat on your body, you are way overweight. For example, you have like 10, 20 kilograms overweight on your body, then you have enough food on your body. You don't need to eat anything, and that's just cravings that your body is sending. Then you must activate your mind and you must motivate yourself that it's just cravings and they will get by, and you just have to push through it. Be mentally tough, mentally strong, focus on the end goal of getting lean, and you can override your thoughts and basically combat these hunger and craving issues. But overall, combine all these tips, and I hope they will help you minimize the hunger issues that you have on the snake diet. So that's it for today's video. Hope you have enjoyed it, and see you soon next time.